10 physical traits mom passes to baby. Please subscribe to our channel. It's time to find out. When a child is born, it is hard to tell who they are going to grow up to look like more. Will it be mom? Will it be dad? Or will it be the grandparents? You never know. The older the child gets, the more his or her features really come into detail. They could be born looking like the father, but as they get older, their features will sharpen and morph and may look like their mother by the time of their maturity. There are some features and traits though that are guaranteed to take after a certain parent. One also must remember though that even though there may be a high risk for a parent to pass down a certain trait, it is not always the case. Some children get lucky and never get it. Also, some children inherit a condition from their parent, but it takes a certain environment or situation to trigger it. 9. Mom hair or no hair. According to WebMD.com, a professional in Germany by the name of Markus Nuthen, who is a genomics professor at Germany's University of Bonn, and some of his colleagues found a gene that may be the cause of male pattern baldness. The gene they found sits on the X chromosome, which is handed down to the men by the mother. This means that if a man wants to get a future look at what might happen to his hair, all he must do is look at all the men on his mother's side of the family. He will get a glimpse of what is in his future. 8. Mom temperament. Here is a shocker for all you lovely readers out there. Did you know that one's temper, or calm, rational way they handle things, is not only learned, but also passed down from the mother? That's right. According to health.howstuffworks.com, new studies have indicated that genetics may play a bigger role than scientists first thought when it comes to determining how a person will behave in a situation. Mom is not all to blame though when it comes to how their child acts. Even though one's temperament is passed down from the mother though, nature, DNA makeup, and nurture, and personal experiences all play a role too. 7. Mom how nice Aunt Flo will be. There are some girls that cannot wait to get their cycle, so they can finally hit womanhood. The common age for a girl to get her cycle is between the ages of 13 and 15. There have been cases though of girls getting it as early as 8 years old. Did you know though that your mother can basically tell you exactly when you will get your period? Health.howstuffworks.com says that according to the Institute of Cancer Research at the University of London, there is a 57% that most girls will start menstruating within 3 months of when their mother first got her cycle. How crazy is that? 6. Mom whether or not you will need Tylenol. A migraine is a severe headache that one can get either on just one side of their head, or both sides. Along with severe pain, there is also the occasional mood swings, sensitivity to light, and nausea and/or vomiting. They are not fun at all. There are more than 3 million cases of people diagnosed with migraines each year. According to health.howitworks.com, there is high probability of 70-80% of women diagnosed with migraines will pass them down to their children. Researchers believe that the cause of severe headaches is from an abnormal gene that women can have. That gene can be inherited. Though this may be the case, there are also other triggers that can cause migraines such as coffee, a woman's menstrual cycle, certain foods, or hormones. 5. Mom the leader. Some people are fine going through life with others taking the wheel and steering them in the right direction. Others love to be in control though and have a hard time when it comes to allowing others to be in control. According to health.howstuffworks.com, like a person's temper, control can be inherited from one's mother, especially if one grows up inside a household with strict rules, curfews, and not being allowed as many fun, after school or weekend activities as one's friends get to participate in. All this and more can play a factor in a person growing up controlling too. 4. Mom those darn joints. According to HeavyHippie.net, rheumatoid arthritis is a condition that occurs when the immune system attacks the body, then leading to mucosal inflammation which can affect the joints and cartilage, causing severe pain and discomfort. If there is a family history of this illness, then it is possible that one can develop this disorder later on in life, not always though. The chances are increased by 50% if a person's mother has it. Researchers have found though that most of the time it is common for people who smoke, consume large amounts of meat, or drink lots of caffeine to develop it. 3. Mom menopause. At a certain stage of a woman's life, they will go through what is called menopause. Menopause, also known as climacteric, typically occurs in a woman's life around the ages of 49 to 52 years of age. It is not uncommon though for a woman to go through it earlier in life, or sometimes later. According to HealthyHippie.net, research has shown that 1 in 20 women can begin the process before the age of 46. When menopause occurs, a woman will completely stop her menstrual cycles for good, and no longer be able to bear children. If a woman suffers from early menopause, then she has a 70-85% chance of passing it down to her daughter. 2. Mom, ever heard of hemophilia? Hemophilia is a group of inherited disorders that can cause abnormal red in a person. There are two types of hemophilia: type A, which is called classic hemophilia and is most common, occurring in about 805 of people with the disorder, and then type B, which is called Christmas disease and is less common, occurring in only 20% of people with the disorder. The red occurs, since the fluid part of the blood called plasma, has too little of the protein needed to clot. If a woman with hemophilia has a son, then her son will be at high risk of having the disorder too. According to HealthyHippie.net, hemophilia is carried on the X chromosome. Because men only have one X chromosome, they are at greater risk. Women have two X chromosomes, which dilutes the faulty gene. 1. Mom, Alzheimer's. Alzheimer's disease is the most common form of dementia in older people. The symptoms associated with Alzheimer's disease include memory loss, problems with thinking, and even problems with behavior. Throughout the years, according to HealthyHippie.net, scientists have been able to identify the genes that may predispose some people to certain types of dementia. It has been learned that if a woman suffers later in life from the disease, then her children have a 30-50% risk of also developing the disease later on in life. Maintaining a good weight and healthy cholesterol levels after the age of 35 are just some of things one can do to reduce the risk of developing it by 20%. Thanks for watching.